This video shows you how to set up the STELR equipment so that you can generate electricity using wind energy. For this experiment, you're going to need the STELR wind hub. The hub has 12 sockets around the edge in which you insert the wind vanes. So we've got three different sizes of wind vane. Each one has a ridge on the back and flat on the front. And it's also got its area printed on it. You also need the wind generator, you'll need the STELR fan, a clamp stand and boss head, and today we're going to use the STELR test rig to see if we can use wind energy to light up the lamp. I'm going to use three of the yellow blades today. This turbine's got two halves. You can loosen it to increase the gap between the two halves or tighten it. So loosen it a little bit and insert a blade in. So we'll put the other two blades in. I'm clicking that in, making sure it's going right in. And then we tighten the blue knob, but not too tightly. The blades are firmly in place, but they can be swiveled so that you can alter the blade angle. I'll put these all on about 30 degrees. So this is ready now to put into the wind generator. There are two hexagonal sockets here. This one here is connected directly to the motor. This one here is geared 2.5 times. And students should always use this one. So we pop it into there like that, firmly, then clamp it into the retort stand using a boss head. So this is now ready to go. The optimal distance of the fan, which is our wind generator, is about 50 centimetres. So we're ready to go now to see if we can generate some power. So I'm going to switch the fan on. Sometimes you need to give it a little kick start like that. And you can see that the light is just lighting up there.